For the first time, Juneteenth is a paid holiday in Cook County, and the county will begin a week-long celebration. Mayor Lightfoot says Juneteenth deserves more than a passing reference in a textbook or headline.
Starting next year, the city of Chicago will officially recognize Juneteenth as a city holiday to fully honor its history and legacy.
Juneteenth marks the moment the last slaves were freed 2 years after the Emancipation Proclamation.